Hi, my name's Harvey Tenenbaum, Director of Operations for Vyaguard Laboratories, and today we're going to talk about a very important and rapidly growing segment of our animal health business, and that is the microchipping of animals. Microchipping has grown at an incredible rate, and although primarily it was intended as a method of identifying canines in case they're stolen or lost, its use today has spread to virtually every segment of the animal population. So as a result, we've got felines, alpacas, llamas, goats, sheep, horses, a whole range of animals, even birds, being microchipped for definitive identity. The reason microchipping is popular is that it's absolutely safe, it's permanent, the chip stays in place for up to 75 years, and it's a very inexpensive and efficient method of identifying every type of animal. When you phone ViaGuard and order microchips at our substantially low prices, you'll be receiving the finest microchip syringe device that's available anywhere. We have spent many years ensuring the technology in this relatively simple syringe is state-of-the-art, ensuring minimal or no discomfort to the animal and yet efficient performance. When you receive the syringes, they come packed in a sterile envelope with a series of barcodes. Tear open the envelope and remove the syringe. You'll notice there's a red safety collar to prevent accidental unloading of the syringe. When you're ready to use it, that red collar is snapped off and discarded. The syringe itself has a safety guard on it, which is removed, and it's ready for use. The microchip itself is the smallest possible chip and the most sensitive, and it's readable by a complete range of scanners for reading microchips. The injection of the microchip into an animal takes 2 to 3 seconds and is painless and very simple to do. People who commercially handle animals, such as breeders, etc., most of them do the microchipping themselves for purposes of economy and convenience. But even an individual pet owner can easily microchip the animal. The microchip is inserted between the shoulder blades at the back of the neck in the case of most animals. The exception to that rule are birds, where it's normally inserted into the tissue in the chest of the bird. When you're inserting the microchip, and our literature shows you exactly how to do it, squeeze the hair, the skin together, insert the microchip till it pierces the skin, touch the plunger, and out. You'll notice the microchip is out. That microchip will connect to the tissue of the animal and stay in position, as I said, for 75 years. It's done. The animal is microchipped. Now, microchipping is half of what's needed to ensure the registration of the animal. The purpose of the barcodes are they are the reference number that a reader will bring up on the microchip. And there are several copies of the same barcode provided. One is retained by the owner or breeder. One is attached to a registration form. Now, it isn't necessary to register, but it's advised if you have any concerns about the animal being lost and then being located. When you register the animal with ViaGuard, or with any other registration agency. It goes into our computer system. Should the animal at any time be lost and we are contacted, we notify all rescues, SPCAs, and veterinarians in the defined geographical area where the animal is likely to be. So should an animal with that barcode turn up, they would contact us, and we in turn, of course, would contact the owner. It's a very efficient system and the best opportunity to ensure retrieval of a lost pet. But in any event, microchipping does definitively identify an animal for life and ensures you can always attempt to find the animal in the event of loss. Now, the cost of microchipping. For commercial breeders, the cost of the syringe preloaded with the microchip can run as low as $5 or $6 for the syringe, which the breeder will inject. The cost of lifetime registration and record keeping and the security of having ViaGuard monitoring the situation should the animal be lost is a one-time lifetime fee of $19, which is very modest for the services we provide. So the cost of the syringe can be as low as $6 for a breeder buying in quantity. For a person buying an individual syringe, it probably runs closer to $15 because of the handling costs involved with the package. So feel free to contact ViaGuard and get the complete information on the microchips that we are ready and willing and able to provide. We, of course, also stock the scanners that commercial breeders and others, veterinarians, etc., may wish to purchase so that they can read the code on the microchip. Now, the microchips are sold, as I said, to virtually every industry breeding animals, from llamas and alpacas to dogs and cats. So if you're interested in microchipping, contact ViaGuard with the confidence that we are supplying the premier product available, the easiest product to utilize at the most economical prices. Contact us by phoning our toll-free number 1-877-842-4827 or visit our website www.viaguardinc.com, press view all services, scroll down to the animal health section, and you'll get a lot of information on microchipping. And while you're there, look at our related services, including canine breed determination and canine parentage testing, as well as a variety of other services. And thank you for your interest in ViaGuard.